wanted to break the idea of women are just interested in makeup and fashion.
Women are super focused. They when they decide to do something, they insist on it. I think it's an edge.
And that's how Pull Fit Egypt was born. It was a complete coincidence. I never meant to open my own business at 20 years old. I was very young.
Being financially independent makes you powerful, makes you go out and see people and get into the business scene.
I want to empower all those new moms to resume their life and to be able to continue excelling in their careers.
I hate the word empowerment.
I'm already the youngest manager. Lisa Mafrahtish.
Oh, but she's an architect and she graduated from the UK and she's choosing to do pole, but she's an architect.
You're crazy.
Not that they need to be empowered, they just need to be given the space and they will take it. Thank you.